Hey guys, my name is Jolie and I'm studying applied math and statistics at Johns Hopkins University. For this week's Engineering at Home project, we challenge you to make a paper helicopter to replicate NASA's Perseverance Mars rover. This activity is a terrific way to learn about technology and use problem solving, just as NASA engineers had to do when designing their Mars helicopter. For this helicopter, you're going to need either plain paper or you can use the NASA Mars helicopter worksheet like this. And you're also gonna need some scissors.
First, cut out the helicopter. Cut along the dashed lines of the template. If you're using plain paper, make a sketch of the helicopter's solid and dashed lines as a guide. Two, fold along the solid lines. The propeller blades A and B should be folded in opposite directions along the solid lines. The X and Y panels fold towards the center. And Z is folded upward to give the body of the helicopter rigidity and lower its center of gravity. Three, do a test flight. Stand up and hold the helicopter from its body. Raise it as high in the air as you can. Now, drop it. What do you observe? Which way do the blades turn? Drop the helicopter from a higher spot now. Maybe climb up a few stairs or stand on a step stool. How does the helicopter's performance change? This is just one of the many examples of things that you can do with your new helicopter.